Oh my God. I did it. I hadn't done that in so long, dude. Holy shit, I just streamed for 15 minutes with no audio. That's so annoying. I'm so tired. My schedule's all fucked up right now. You have like 12 friend requests on Epic because I think they're bots. And they just add people. I always get Epic friend requests, and I don't add them unless I recognize the name. Well, there's the roof of our barn that I just described so painstakingly while I was muted. For real, dude. I'm going to change the edge though, I think. I think I'm gonna make the edge cobblestone. See what that looks like. Welcome to the game, B-Dog. From the front, I mean, it doesn't look too different from anything else we've built. Kind of blends in. And I'm not sure how many like layers I want to do in stone, but maybe we do that one and like the top one, the top middle one. Or heck, we just leave it the sides. So it doesn't look too bad. Then why did you get on? Okay, so from this diagonal, does this look nice? I think it looks pretty all right. I'll do the back side and the far side now. And we can do this side too. Might as well. Oh my god. Okay, that's better. And I think it looks nicer now that this one's stone as well. What I think we need to do is kill my cat. What are you doing, Skeeter? What's your deal? You keep coming in here. That's my kitty, yep. He comes in my room and then he gets mad at me for being in here and hisses at me. You want to see Kitty? Kitty's on his own adventure right now. Trying to get out the window. Skeeter, what are you doing?
Why are you climbing like that? Come here. Let me help you. Come here. What you do? Alright. Hi, buddy. These clothes really aren't in your way. Go up here with ease.
Ease. All right, that's Skeeter. He's kind of a problem. Okay, I'm not sure if we want to do this backside in stone or not. I think it might look cool, but I also don't know what my goal is yet with the rest of this. So fuck it, it looks fine. Grab this side and the back side and call it a day. Nah, this cat's scared of everything. He forgets who you are and then he like hisses when you walk at him down the hall and then he'll look up and be like, oh, it's just you, not a random pair of legs. Oh, I had no idea. And then he'll scream for like a solid 2.5 minutes and then repeat, rinse and repeat, you know? It's kind of annoying. He doesn't ever become braver. And he only comes in my room so he can stare out the window. He's staring out the window right now. Breathing heavy. Is this a whole block? I think it is. Yeah, and apparently he has fleas, so ideally I would like him not in my room, but I haven't seen any fleas. And no one wants to explain to me where they came from or why I don't see them. So he just wanders around in here and no one's doing anything about the flea problem. Yeah, but they shouldn't just show up if he's an indoor cat, you know? My guy doesn't go outside. Alright, well, that's the roof. Stone edged. It's so weird. I think it kind of looks cool. I'm not sure how I want to do the walls. I'm gonna do the fences though, more of the same. Maybe not. Maybe we do normal planks. And then I say, we make the roof like that. That's all. I don't know. My axe is about to break. It's a really windy day. I'm so glad I have a cat in my window. Honestly, I have no idea how to like finish this. So I feel like it should be open. An open area, but then again that like barns aren't open. Congrats on the diamonds. I'm gonna refer to the Instagram mood board pictures. Oh, he's out of the window and he's scared of literally every noise. Oh, right, Instagram mood board. Let's check. Okay, so. A barn we were looking at for reference is this one. This one's pretty busy. It's also very open. At least we only have front views. Looks dark inside though. Sorry about my dog. Something I can do. Alright, so on the mood board ones, they're more or less closed off, but there's slight windows, so I say we follow that design philosophy. I'm going to get rid of this.
I'm gonna sleep.
So you can see here, on this one, how it's like somewhat recessed with very small windows. The pillars are on the outside, but I think it's okay if I don't do that, since we are building kind of a smaller one. Because if it was on the inside, then it would be this big. Which I guess would work, but it's also very small. We could try recessed, since we've never built anything like that. Let's give it a whirl. Let's take our same design philosophy of this cobblestone. Oh, we'll just do it on the inside. The only problem is that we run into a half slab still because of our design.
Our roof design.
That's unfortunate. We don't like mosquito bites, do we? Those are not fun. How about just don't get bit next time? You ever think about that one? Yeah, I'm sure that's what it was. we put trap doors inside that and like a cobblestone fence pillar in the middle or something. Let's try that. I don't really know how fences work. Whoops. Like that. And then we get dark oak trapdoors. These aren't quite the ones I want. I think I wanted spruce ones, but it's fine. From the inside, that looks kind of funky, but it's alright. I like how it looks on the outside. And then I say we put like I don't even know. I think that has to be dark oak for that to work. Maybe we do some sort of let's try these. You just found 12 diamonds. Why do you think you can't find any diamonds? With wheat in front of it, it won't look as weird. So, we'll just keep the recess going and see what it looks like overall. I think it looks kind of alright. It's a little different than what we normally do. Oh, it's not this one, is it? It's the outside one. Good job. So are you just gonna keep complaining then? It looks cool from the outside, but the interior is a little funky. I'm not sure how to make recess to look nice yet. But maybe we just do that. You just fill it in with cobble and call it a day. I'm not sure. We'll come back to it. Anyhow, let's do this part here. This part is bottom stairs. And then what? And then we have planks here. And then more stairs inside that. Right. Okay. Then do we have anything on top? I don't know if we do. And I need two more checkerboards. Not checkerboards, but you know what I mean. There's nothing on top right now. We'll go put the trap doors in. And that's how it'd be. I think it doesn't look that bad. I think it'll definitely look better with wheat in front of it. I kind of like the aesthetic. I think I want to implement some oak planks though. We'll see how I can do that. I'm gonna sleep real quick though. I look like the dude at 1040. You know, you can just send. This video is not even 10 minutes and 40 seconds long. This video is only 35 seconds. Oh, never mind. I look like the dude at 1040. You think I look like this guy? I think I look like that guy in 10 years.